There is a mean in all things. Even virtue itself has stated limits, which not being strictly observed, it ceases to be virtue.